This is Leslie Just Wonder, also known as Storyteller with Music, coming back with you with another story. Well, this is Thankful Tuesday, y'all. Shout out to my 58 subscribers. But you know, have you ever met someone that you just love? Might not be all that good looking, but good to you. It may not be all that good looking to somebody else, but it's a dime piece in your eye. See, when you got somebody good, that's on your level, treating you like the king or the queen you're supposed to be treated like, don't let it go. Don't let it go. You know, some things are worth fighting for. You know, and I had to learn. You know, I'm dealing with a guy. And when I tell y'all he's good to me, I mean, don't get me wrong, he ain't a millionaire or a billionaire. But he has the possibility to become a trillionaire. You know, I love his touch. I love how he make me laugh. And it's the little things that he do. You know, like asking me how was my day. You know, combing my hair. You know, and those things can outweigh him buying me a new car. Because I know I stick with him, and together he can buy me fine new cars. See, sometimes you gotta bring the best out in a person. And if you see them qualities, I advise you to push them to their best ability. Because in the end, it's gonna pay high. You know, we get to a turning point in our life. But it's about happiness. You know, money can't buy happiness. It can buy many things, but it can't buy happiness. I mean, look at these celebrities. You know, they got plenty of money, but they ain't happy on the inside. So I'm just telling you, kings and queens, if you got somebody good, I don't care if they fat, because they may be thin to you. You know, I don't care if they missing a few teeth, but they still may have the prettiest smile to you. You know, as long as they treating you right and y'all can grow together and they don't come with a whole bunch of baggage, because let's be honest, everybody comes with some type of suitcase now. But if the good outweigh the bad, I say stick with it. Stick with it. Yeah. I like them walks in the park. I like them picnics. I like the way he massages me. I like the corny jokes. Yeah, I like those types of things. But you know, I know somebody out there to hear me. This is Leslie Just Wonder, also known as Storyteller with Music. If you like the stories that I put out in the videos, please like, share, and subscribe. Disclaimer, I don't own any rights to the music you hear in this video. But I encourage you, kings and queens, if you got someone good, love them. They are God sent. Bye.